Manny Pacquiao worked through the holidays preparing for his January 19th fight against Adrien Broner. After arriving over the weekend with his family, it's been full steam ahead through Christmas Eve. And on Christmas Day, the Pac-Man resumed his sparring sessions with American Lydell Rhodes and Australia's George Kambosos.
It's okay. Good eight rounds.
Team Pacquiao started Wednesday morning up and running, with fans crowding the Pacquiao every step of the way. But next to him, throughout the workouts and even joining some of the exercises, Manny's kids.
I'm going to try to do it with them this whole week.
Yeah, they're enjoying here in the States, spending time with us and with the whole family. Until January. So
the Pac-Man wasn't the only fighter bringing his kids to work during the holidays.
Across the country in Florida, Adrien Broner was also working through the holidays while spending some family time posting snippets of his workout. But the Broner family took Bring the Kids to Work Day even further. AB's two sons put on their sparring gear and went one-on-one. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.
Get out of there, Adrien. Come on, fathead.